3 minutes and change for both teams. Alabama State, with that turnover, has 12. Mississippi Valley State, 11. Pretty spin move into the paint. No good. Heath corrals the rebound.
Great defense that time, Alabama State, just what they needed.
Heath, full head of steam. Thought about it, but they'll slow it down. Take your time. No rush. Good quality possession. And Mo Williams wants to talk it over. Make sure they get a good possession.
Time out. Hornets.
30-second again.
Don't forget, Hornet Fans, American Loop Fans is a proud supporter of Alabama State Athletics. Visit any of more than 50 American Loop locations in the Southeast, and that's for the Hornet Prime promotion, and get a discount on your vehicle service while supporting ASU Athletics. That's American Loop Fans. American Loop Fans, support the team that supports your Hornets.
Mississippi Valley State looking for their first win of the season.
Watch Clark on the wing here. I wonder if Mo Williams, Coach Mo Williams, drew something up for him, but he's been able to get some separation from Hunter because of that hamstring.
The move in the paint, the floater short. Offensive rebound, Alabama State. O'Neal draws the foul, and I believe Howard has just fouled out.
Howard's going to say he just went straight up. Let's see if he leaned with the body on this replay. He slides over.
No, that foul is going to be on Cunningham. No.
No,
I was right the first
time.
They're
calling that on, that's a tough foul.
It is.
He was just standing there.
Checking in the place of Leandre Howard. It'll be Ronald Williams at the line for two big free throws. It's Jordan O'Neal, 2 for 2 to this point. That one hurts.
You don't want it to be an odd number. You know, the worst you want to do is go to overtime. So this is a one-point deficit, and then you got to get a stop.
Shoots sub 50% on the season. Got one more here. That's all you need. Get what you can. If you can't, make
more. 1 minute remaining.
It's down to the nitty-gritty, folks. It's do or die. Alabama State needs a stop.
They need to make Hunter go to his left. He's not as comfortable going to his left. They call a timeout.
Timeout. Remaining.
Mississippi Valley State wants to talk it over. We'll have a short break. Stay with us.
Serving the community through faith and athletics. The Open Mic Broadcast Network.
Welcome back, folks. 43 seconds to go in this ball game. Alabama State looking to advance to 4-7. Mississippi Valley State looking for their first win of the season. They are 0-16. 0-8 in SWAC conference play. It'll be Cunningham to inbound. He gets it to Hunter. Hunter has had the hot hand late in the fourth quarter. Gives it to Collins. 10 on the shot clock. Collins putting it on the deck. Pass inside. Hotly contested. And Clark comes away with the rebound. 3 second difference between shot clock and game clock. Hornets need a good shot. Heath, too strong, offensive rebound, battle, ball batted away, taken away by the Devils. Devils had a full head of steam.
Nice job.
Great hustle play. Ball is loose.
Alabama
Devils
State basketball.
Come away with it. Jump ball, and it'll be Alabama State basketball.
That defensive play by Jordan O'Neal might have saved the game because they were going on a 3-on-1. All right. So now they're going to change it. to Mississippi Valley State, I believe.
That they do.
Which now you've got a foul if you're Alabama State.
You have no choice. One. You play the free throw game.
Keandre Jefferson is the one I would foul. Or Traylon Smith. Jefferson or Smith are the two you want to foul here if you're Alabama State.
Hunter has the ball and they'll give up the foul. On its halftime. Now, Hunter has been to the line one time in this ball game. He is 2 for 2. Caleb Hunter has 11 points, 4 of 12. These are the biggest free throws of the game.
Big, big, because if he even makes this one, at least the two will tie it.
Drama here late in the Dunn Oliver Acadome. Caleb Hunter goes 1 for 2. Alabama State, they'll call a timeout. They want to talk it over. Stay with us.
Serving the community through faith and athletics. The Open Mic Broadcast Network.
Welcome back, folks. 11.9 seconds to go in the ball game. Alabama State only down 2. You don't have to go for the 3 right away. If it's there, you shoot it. But what you need here is a bucket. Heath, full head of steam, straight to the basket. Oh, can't get to the ball. You've got a foul. And they do. Caleb Hunter grabbed the rebound, and he'll be back at the line to shoot 2 big free throws.
Man, I thought there was some body contact right there.
Let's see. Heath.
It looked like there was some contact.
Full head of steam.
Nope.
Oh, he actually got a piece of that, I think.
Yeah, he sure did. All right. Alabama State here has got to hope that Hunter misses at least one for a three-pointer to give you a shot.
If he knocks down these 2 free throws, that'll do it. Solid on the first. Misses the second. Hornets still have time. 3 seconds to go for 3. Lock is short. And Mississippi Valley State comes away with a victory.
Your final score, Alabama State 65, Valley 68.
That was a very disappointing loss for Alabama State, but well earned. Mississippi Valley State made the plays down the stretch. Daquan, and what can you say about Cameron Cunningham? Alabama State fought back, took the lead at some point in the second half, but you know, that was a hard fought, very, very hard-earned victory for Mississippi Valley State.
They had every opportunity to take this ball game, even retaking the lead, but the biggest lead they could build was 3, and unfortunately it was not enough. Cameron Cunningham finishes the ball game with a career-high 35 points, 11 of 18 from the field, 8 three-pointers, and 4 of 5 from the free throw line, a career game. And he propels Mississippi Valley State to their first win of the season. Alabama State, they fall to 3-8. Their next game, they'll be here at home for the final game of a 3-game homestand as they take on an all-time rival, Alabama A&M University. That game will happen Saturday, February the 13th. Join us for that. From Montgomery, Alabama, I'm Daquan Lee, joined by Dale Dapridge. A heartbreaking loss here at home for the Hornets. We'll be back on Saturday as the Hornets take on the Bulldogs at A&M.
get Hornet fans to join us this Saturday.
The voice of student athletics, the Open Mic Broadcast Network.